now, what are some of your influences that you've had on this particular album? Like, has anything ever inspired you on this album that made
this
you
album
say...
that's coming out?
Yeah, that's
album?
Coming out.
What inspired me on this particular album? Oh, there's a few things. I mean, sometimes literally it was late night grocery shopping in New York.
Right.
I'm not even joking. 3:30 in the morning, 4:30
in the morning.
It's because the, what they play on the speakers is incredible. Because what I'm hearing, to me, is almost rare groove and rare tracks.
Right.
But that was the top, like, top 40 hits in the States.
Right,
you know,
right, right.
You know, Stephanie Mills and, you know, Denise Williams.
Williams.
Like, you know, like, silly of me. You know, like that kind of stuff.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
So, like some 70s AM radio stuff, some Geno beats, and also some classic rock.
Really?
Because the melodies are so, like, they soar, you know?
Yeah.
Think about them, they had to fill a stadium with a melody.
True.
You know,
that's
so,
true.
Yeah.
When you're in the studio, do you like the studio dark, incense, or do you like it bright with light that inspires you? What's that studio feel when you put on that?
It's funny, because when you said dark, right away I said no.
Yeah, I know
when
it's
you said with candles, I was like, oh, warm, okay.
Oh, okay, so you mean sensual part.
Yeah, for me, I'm home with, for me, it's like a vibe that has to be warm and kind of like alive.
Yeah.
You know, in some way. Because I'm not really, I'm a girl, I'm kind of a girly girl in that way. Like, just gear alone,
right.
Dark black gear,
right.
Silver gear. It's not alive, it's man-made. I need to see, like, you know, natural materials. Like, in some of the streams I love natural wood, bamboo.
Right. Still good right now, real quick. Okay, we have a campaign where it goes, who cares about Streetsy.com? Yo, girl, I'm doing the Juno, so I do the Juno. So, you know, when you're up presenting, right, thank you very much. Do you hear that, Brez? So, anyway,
she remembers.
This isn't the way I thought it was gonna be, boy. Showing up to every single party used to be you.